What is up, guys? So as I was painting, in the process of painting my wheels, I decided to paint my brake calipers. These babies, I want to paint them. Take a guess. Yes, I want to paint them red so that they pop out a little bit through those spokes, through those black spokes. So this one, I've already washed it. I'm just waiting for it to dry up before we start spraying it. Let me show you the other side. Black grill, black everything. So I'm just using some soapy water and some clean water. I just wanna clean it really good. They went really dirty, so I'm just gonna paint the part that can be seen when you take off the wheel or when you move on to the rinsing water and rinse this baby. Then we can just let it dry. I think that's good. So give it a little really good wash. You might want to use a wire brush if your calipers are a little bit rusted up. So I'm just gonna let mine dry, then I'll come back and start spraying these babies red. Okay, we'll mask these parts first. We don't want red clouds all over these shock absorbers or these cables or the disc. We just want the red to be here, make it look professional. So yeah, while it dries up, I'm gonna go look for some plastic bags to wrap the parts we don't want to paint. Hang on guys. After masking off the parts you don't want to paint, this is what it should look like. And these are just trash bags. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna start painting again. We start by a very light coat, just brushing it, and then get heavy on the second, third coat. This is red. It's a bit windy outside. I hope it won't mess up more. Enough for the first coat. Go ahead and do the other side. That's enough. You can give it about 10 minutes, then we'll come back and do the second coat.